This is what my life has become. It probably is. Hey, who cares? Wait, what?
This is what my life has become. It probably is.
Shut up, me. I don't like hearing myself.
Wait, what? This is what my life has become.
Oh no, my fucking stream.
I don't like hearing myself.
My stream is stuck in a logic loop. Hold on. Everything on my computer just
this is what my life has become.
Literally, my fucking stream.
I don't like hearing myself.
My stream is stuck in a logic loop. Hold on. I regained control of said stream. Okay. Thank God nobody's here to care or watch this. Okay. Now that that traumatizing event is over.
There you are. I'm glad you're here with me.
Oh, I'm glad you're frame rate with me, Serana. What was I doing last time I was playing? Oh, that's right. Morning never comes. Okay. Shit, I'm tired. Why am I still up? Why am I streaming? All questions I should know the answer to. However, I don't. Hi.
It's been quite a boon, looking like a child. No one ever suspects a thing.
Oh, gosh. Oh, my goodness. I don't know what frame rate right now. Thank you. Oh, it was a quill. Got tricked. Taking a bird feather. Oh, shit. Ugh. Carlotta, you're not even supposed to be in here. You're not even supposed to be in here. Get out of my frickin' way. While I bumble my way through this damn place. Like some kind of crazy drunk. Like, move out of my way, lady. Watch your green sword. Goodness. Run this way. Go this way. Oh, there's shit. I want shit. There's shit over here, too. I want that shit.
Go. Take care of the Muiri contract.
Hey.
There will be plenty more, I promise.
What's the hurry?
Shush. Alright. So, let us continue. There's a door. That's a great looking door. Oh god, my vampire blood boils in the sunlight. That's never good. Also, I have to visit a city I've never visited. Once again, never good. I have not visited the stables. This is solitude. I'm tired. I'm very tired. I gotta take my contacts out. I can't remember things. I'm a mess. But I'm here to stream Skyrim. And it's nighttime again, so that's good. Uh-oh, I'm blood-starved. Shit. Powers. Seduction. Hey there, Bibo.
Heard about you and your honeyed words. Everything's all right?
Wait, what?
Citizen. Psst. Hey. I know who you are. Hey, Sithis.
Hold on. No.
Don't suppose you'd enchant my sword. Dull old blade can barely.
I hate
water.
You. And I can only.
I've got your back.
So much anger. So much. So much anger. Cannibal Shia LaBeouf. You don't see... What are you even talking about? Hollywood... Shit. Hollywood superstar Shia LaBeouf... Fuck. I'm trying to Shia LaBeouf you, and you're not letting me. I will go around the other way. Actionable cannibal Shia LaBeouf. Coming from behind you, Shia LaBeouf. Gonna feed on your blood, Shia LaBeouf. You won't know it's me. And then you'll be eaten by Shia LaBeouf. Stop moving around or I'll Shia surprise. I don't know the words, but I have death in my eyes. No. Nothing here. Lady. I have many questions. None of which are being answered right now. Okay.
Get away from me.
That's not very nice.
Can I help you?
Get away from me. Can I help you?
My husband handles the indoor work just as well.
I'm so lost. Your place is still open at this hour? Okay. I sure hope someone's sleep. You weren't supposed to follow me inside. Hey, everyone. It's good to meet you.
Oh, hello. Have a seat.
Oh, that's very nice. Could you do me a favor and, like, go to sleep or something? Gosh, I wish I had, like, sleep darts. Oh, I see that. Actual cannibal Shia LaBeouf. That was only 10 gold. That's disappointing.
Be careful.
What was that, you little shit? Say that again. Eat you. Because I'm a cannibal. Will you stop following me, lady? I already have two ladies following me. I can't have another. Hey, little guy. Can I feed off you? I wish that was an option. You could just call it the Twilight mod. You could be a pussy vampire. And just feed off of animals. Because, let's be honest, sometimes it's hard to sneak up on a person and devour them. Holy shit, I'm all the way over here now. Here we go.
I mostly deal with petty. You hear that? I swear there's something out there. In the dark.
There's no greater honor than to serve. If you're serious about
I guess I'm just accidentally joining the Imperial. Will you stop, sir? If you're
serious about enlisting, speak to Legate.
That's Rickard great. I want to stop I'm hitting the wrong button.
Until next time.
Played too much Wind Waker today. Square was B instead of X or circle being B. I'm very tired. Alright, let's go give somebody a Shia surprise. That's on a wet song. Oh, that stream from earlier though. Oh, cool. There's actually a little hidey hole back here. I'm never getting out of here, aren't I?
Hey, watch it!
Oh. Move. 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 Oh, freedom. Okay.
Hold on, Legagan.
Don't do that again. Understood.
Is there some gold for a veteran?
Sure not. Will there be a sleepy person behind one of these doors? Someone who's very sleepy. There's no I know there's nothing to change in the whole ledger. Wait, what? Oh my goodness, you can tell I'm tired when I thought I saw something in there that said Elder Scroll. It's like, excuse me? They're just keeping one of those secret from everyone. That's crazy. Okay, so there's one person. Wasn't there two? Oh, gosh dang it. Okay, so there's only one of them here. That's good. If I can get them to get up off that seat, there's... Hey, ah, shit, there's the other one.
Oh, what delight. Another charming customer.
Lady, you might be taller than me, but I'd watch it if I were you. What am I doing? Am I wearing, like, no rings? I'm wearing no rings. Oh, well, might as well wear one of the ones I have. There we go. I mean, something's better than nothing. Even if it's something I don't use. Do I have something for invisibility? Did I sell all those? I sold all those. The ash yam, though. Ouch. Why do I have this? Okay, multiple of those. We have recently heard rumors that Dragonborn has been identified within Skyrim. However, we have evidence to suggest that these rumors are false. Regardless, we are to offer a challenge to any who believe they are the Dragonborn. Oh, that's right.
I just dropped everything to help you. I don't mind. I can help with purchases, but if you've come to talk,
you get a lot of business.
Radiant Raiment
like that.
Is the finest attire in all of Skyrim.
That's great. That is, you know, I've got a bone to pick with you. I didn't have it until this very minute, but
still here.
Finally.
Shia surprise.
Where'd you go?
Death in his eyes.
Vampire, burn it.
How did you? Wait, what?
Where'd you go?
Questions. I have several of them. Okay, well, I guess we're not doing the whole yield thing. Cool, those ones were in self-defense. Didn't add to my bounty. Well, seeing as this is what we're doing now, might as well get some cash.
I've got you.
It wasn't intended. Damn it. I want what she has on her. Yeah, see that? I stabbed the air. What are you gonna do about that shit? Carlotta, we've gotta talk about this. Move, please. Lockpick. Ring. Alright, well.
I've read stories about the Solitude Window, but I didn't expect.
I'm a little worried that when we get out here, there's gonna be people chasing us. Just call me crazy. Yeah, it's time to leave. It's time to leave. I just wanted to feed, but they wouldn't leave. That kind of rhymes almost. Oh shit, no. No reason for arms. Shia surprise. Okay, I shia surprise my way out of there. Death in his eyes. You can do jujitsu. God, I love Blink. Allows me to get away from them so fast. Okay, I think we're pretty much as far away from them as we can get. Coming up on some shit. I don't even know what kind of shit this shit is. I don't know. Stormcloak camp, I already knew that much. I don't think they want me around, though. Or there's a, you know, a dragon can appear now too. If he wanted to. Okay. Dragon, not a valid target. I got it. That's cool. Damn it. Jeez, will you die? I can't even see anything. I hate dragons. Honestly, I gotta say, the dragons of Skyrim are more a nuisance than anything. Clear shot. Oh, great. It's preoccupied doing stupid crap because it has horrible AI. One problem with Skyrim. Horrible flipping dragon AI. Takes forever to get it to land. Is it really flying off? Yeah, I guess this dragon fight's over. Alright, good. Good work, guys. You didn't do much. Okay. A little fox. Wasn't I trying to go to a I was gonna go to a place over there, try to feed. I guess I'll be feeding in Markarth. Oh. I get to Markarth, I can. Oh, no, never mind. Hut. I'll be fine. Someplace right here. I don't know what this sign means, though. Well, it definitely means there's an enemy. Ah, it's Forceborn Camp. Yay. I'm so excited. I just can't hide it. Let me conjure something to help out. There you go. Oh, look at that. I conjure something and then my teammates get here. And that's over. Oh, is there at least like a briar heart or something to show for it? There's a novice chest. Oh god, I can't wait for Fallout 4. Just thinking about it from lock picking stuff. Here we go. Let's get the flip out of here. I don't know why I put away my weapon. No, okay, there's nothing on my floor. I can repeat with confidence. Okay, so. There's no one here. There's no one here. Who's gonna even see me steal this crap? No one here. I'm gonna activate these bear traps though. I'm totally steal. These are my bear pelts now. Okay. So, moving on. Oh gosh. What the? Something nearby, I can hear it. Liar's Retreat. Oh, well, I know if I run anybody there not to trust them. That's nice. gosh. The light on my controller keeps flashing. It keeps making me think that there's somebody there. Or something there, I mean. Yeah, I think I'm out of the Hafengar hold now, right? I gotta be. I can't be in Solitude's domain anymore. In their jurisdiction. I've traveled pretty far. It's kind of the first time I've just rolled with a bounty instead of just reloading the save. What's this place? This is in Dragon Bridge. I already have that on the map. I'm trying to think. Karth Wastan.
Watch your tongue, native. We'll leave when we're sure there's no force worn here.
That be
the mine is closed.
Why have you shut down the mine? Forsworn attacked. Forsworn attacked.
Just want that old native to hand up.
I could convince him to sell it.
And I'll make sure you get a cut.
Okay. I'm guessing that's a miscellaneous.
Until next time.
I've been thinking.
Your skin's as
I think you should sell the mine.
This is my land. You expect me to just hand it over to those silver blood?
That's more gold than they're offering. Fine.
Wow, really? They want you to sell a whole, like, mine for less than 300 gold? That's horrible.
We're in control of
this. I've been sent by Sip. Good work. Here's your cut. I guess this finishes up our contract with the Silverbloods. So we'll be heading out.
Sweet. Have fun, right, buddy. See you guys later. Damn it.
Our business is done here.
Don't. I will make you my follower if you talk to me like that again.
I'm not from here.
I'm a sellsword. These are my men.
These are my men.
You missed everything. All the things. I convinced somebody to sell their mine for 300 gold.
Still here.
Wasn't very interesting. I'm just kind of, I'm fighting sleep and not even doing a good job of it, honestly. Well, there's a shrine up there, but I don't care. Get off the mountain. You killed them. I've got 8,000 gold to spare, so I was like, whatever, I'll just buy your mine and then sell it to them. Plus, it was just a thing that I found while I'm like going to Markarth to do the first Dark Brotherhood contract. It's a shame the Dark Brotherhood storyline is so lackluster in this game. To like the end. Whoa. It's Carlotta. Okay. Got confused for a minute. Who's there? Is there somebody there? Who are you talking about? Okay, guys. You guys is weird. Oh, what the fuck's going on over here? I have a feeling I'm going to be a part of it. I guess you guys got that handled. Okay, that's cool. Still one left? No, there's not. Ah, shit, what am I doing? I need blink back. Yeah, I'm a part of the Dark Brotherhood. For the bajillionth time, probably. There we go. Hey, look at that. I actually made it to a town on foot for once. Alright, now I need to go find somebody who looks delicious. Actually, I'm gonna wait 24 hours first. I'm just gonna sit here and wait a long time so I can use vampire seduction again and get my feast on. Oh, goodness. Alright, cool. I don't know why my blood is boiling. It's kind of not sunlight anymore.
You need a reliable horse in the region.
I don't need a horse. I just need you. There we go.
Hey, hang on. Old man, what did I
ever I'm not picking on anyone. Just shit it. Oh, no. I'm not part of the Thieves Guild at this point in time. Though it's not hard to become a part of the Thieves Guild. I just love casually talking while... Wait, seriously? Is Carlotta sweeping right now while I'm just sitting here, like, draining this guy's blood? That's amazing. That's gonna be a highlight if I've ever seen one. So stupid. I'm sitting here draining this guy's life force. Carlotta is sweeping. NBD.
Bit of jewelry for your journey home?
Oh, wait. The guy! No! No! I wanted to save her for once. Bastard.
I'd die for my people.
A Forsworn are here in the city.
No, I don't want to talk to you about it. Leave me alone, guy. Oh, I hate that guy. Every time we come to town for the first time, I'm gonna murder this lady. And then that guy next to this bar, he's all like, hey, that was weird, right? Want to talk about it? Oh, I slipped a note in your pocket. And it's like, I don't care about that stupid quest.
The Dark Brother. Oh.
Obviously not. Tell me what you need. Buy Sithis, I need details. Get to the point.
They're holed up in some... I want you to go to that ruin.
It will be done.
Excellent. But...
I'm listening.
If you can. It's Nilsine Shattershield in Windhelm.
If anything else?
I plan to kill Elaine myself. Just coat your weapon with it.
Okay.
Then
sounds
get
great.
The idea.
There you are. I'm glad you're here with me.
Gods. A woman attacked right on the streets.
I hate you.
Are you alright? Did you see what happened?
Yeah, I killed him.
A force one? Strange.
Because I know all this already. I've like played.
Oh, I think you dropped this.
When I had this on Xbox 360, I got like all the original 50 achievements. I've had a lot of fun with this game. I don't know honestly why I'm doing this now. I'm actually about to go switch it up. Is this your note? What does this mean?
No, that's yours. Must have fallen out of your pocket.
Oh, weird. I wish I could kill this guy. I hate quest characters.
Need to get going.
Now I have another damn quest item just sitting in my fucking pockets.
Until next time.
The quest I want to really do. Other than Gifts of the Outsider, I'll wait on that. Dragonborn Challenge. Which is somewhere. Oh, it's around. Nyah. Dragonborn Keep. Dragonborn Stables. We'll just Dragonborn everything. What's word? Oh, wait, you might just mean word. Like, okay. Sorry, there's too many interpretations of that. I guess I'll just use my stamina to run there. I wonder if the... Yeah. I wonder if this... what is it? This mod is going to be voice acted horribly. I hope it is. I'd like to be able to share that with somebody. Because it's always more entertaining that way. And I'm out of stamina. I hate being a vampire sometimes. But I need it for achievements. And I'm a sucker for stupid shit. Like achievements. Do I have a potion to regenerate stamina? No. What kind of alchemist am I? Not a good one. That's the right answer. Hey, person in plate mail.
Fancy yourself an alchemist, huh? Never could get the hang of that.
Oh, they took the normal guard voice and pitch shifted it, barely. Oh, dude, I'm using all the mods in existence. You don't even know how many mods I'm using. Why do you think I have a spell that allows me to teleport? I also have two followers. Well, not anymore, but I had two followers with me. There's badass armor and stuff, too. All mods. This whole place I'm going to is a mod. It helps keep the game fresh, honestly. I mean, gosh, the game's almost 4 years old. It'll be 4 years old on November 11th. Take those. That's a nice area they made. This is a nice area. Well, they got people selling things. What have you got to say? Well, it doesn't sound like a normal vanilla voice. This game's still great as hell. Don't get me wrong. I made that. And I made that. Take all my priceless gemstones for a price. It defeats the purpose of calling them priceless. Alright, let's see what this whole Dragonborn challenge is. Oh, I got the Explorer achievement. Yay. Steam achievements. My gameplay means something.
Yeah.
So excited. Oh my gosh. I'll stand here for an hour. Just stand here in place. Makes no sense. Whoa. Okay, that's really sick. Dude. It's got like flames on its wings and shit. Okay, whoever modded this, they did a smashing job. That's awesome. It's like a fucking a dragon statue. Oh, that's cool. I like it. I like it. All right.
Need something?
Yeah, I want to prove I'm the Dragonborn. So, well, the voice cut out. He had one voiced line of dialogue. So you think you're the Dragonborn? Oh, okay. All you must do is slay 15 dragons, although from the looks of you, you probably won't even get a single dragon. Screw that challenge. Then all you need to do is give me 1,000 gold and we'll call it what? Since you prove yourself to be the true Dragonborn, this castle is now yours to rule. I have unlocked the bedroom and upstairs areas for personal use. Dude. What?
Alright then.
What? Dude, I was so ready to, like, just slaughter 15 dragons. And all I had to do was pay him 1,000 gold, and I just made 4,000 gold. Alright, I'm getting some good highlights tonight. Oh man. This is like last stream, I was going by one of the standing stones, you know, just minding my own business, and I got like surprise attacked by 3 fucking werewolves, and they just murdered me. It was hilarious. Okay, well, I own this place. You know, it's really cheap, seeing as a normal-ass house in, like, Whiterun is 5,000 gold, and this place was only 1,000 gold. Prove you're the Dragonborn. Screw that. Okay, pay me $1,000. Cool, enjoy this castle. Deuces. Oh, dude, I can't. I might die. Why is it stealing? These are my things. I own this place. I kind of want to just kill everyone here. I'll make a save. I'm just going to murder everyone. Oh, you know what? I'm going to murder someone and then resurrect them and see what happens.
Where'd you go?
Hey, don't run away. God damn it. Die? Now get back up. This is so dumb. Hey, no resting on the job down there, dude. Get back up. Dude. That's my favorite sword ever. It's supposed to be the Tensaiga from Inuyasha, like, which is Shishomaru's sword, which is used for healing. So it literally, you kill someone with it and it resurrects them. Or you can't, when you kill somebody, you hit them with that sword and then it resurrects them. And it's freaking hilarious. I completely forgot I had it. That was fun. Now I want to fight some enemies just so I can resurrect them. Let's go some random place. Just to kill things. How about... You know what? Solstheim's got plenty of scary shit. That's why this is a late night stream. You don't do anything. You don't have any specific goal set. You just dick around. Northern maidens. Oh gosh! No, my blood boils. My power grows as I hunger. I hunger for this stuff. Whatever it is, I want it. Give me all of it. Thank you. Free alchemical supplies. Hey, random guy. Shit. There's another random guy. Alright, just give me something to kill, like one of those ash spawns. Where are they? There should be something to kill by now. Solstheim just likes trying to kill you, so... Any second. Oh, here we go, perfect. To battle! Oh, I wonder what happens if you kill or resurrect a guy who was a quest. Or can you resurrect a pile of ash? Another good question. We're gonna learn. We're gonna do some experiments. This is officially a science experiment. I wanna go get my freaking foldable 5x4. Damn it. I wanted it. I wanted it more than I was ever gonna get it.
I wasn't sure I'd make it off this farm alive.
Yeah, sure. Why do you have a Scottish accent? Or
some of the Redoran guards have taken Scottish. To calling them ash spawn.
I don't know, it's gone.
I don't care what they're called.
You have a very thinly veiled accent. The best place to start, but we I'd be glad to lend you a hand.
Besides, I don't feel
very well. Where do I begin?
The when the ash spawn ambushes. Have a look around and see
okay,
if you can turn
sure. I found something useful. Look at that.
Have you found some? This is strange.
It's almost as if it had a giant arrow hovering over it.
There's no way he could still be alive.
What do you want me to do?
I need you to head out to Fort Frost.
Okay.
No one knows. They started attacking the bulwark.
Good talk,
a few
buddy.
Weeks ago. My men were able to kill them.
Shit. The whole vampire stamina thing sucks. Oh, heard something.
Yes,
you're dead. Okay, now check this. Oh no, I think the revive, wait, does the revive effect only work on humans? Resurrect, yeah, NPCs, shit. Back to Skyrim, where I can actually find people to murder. Oh, duh, what? I'm so dumb. I could have just gone to Ambersharp Mine. I don't think I've actually cleared that place out yet. I guess we're about to find out. Bandits. I want to murder bandits. Have I cleared it? Ambershard. Damn it. Well, first it's Ambershard, and second off, yes, I have. Oh! She should still be here and dead. I bet. I guess we're gonna find out. By God, I will dick around with somebody's corpse and then just like resurrect them multiple times. It'll be hilarious. And it will happen. Unless, you know, their corpse is gone. Shit. Serana, we need to talk about this. I hope I don't have to turn on God mode just to get out of your way. Okay, well, that was upsetting. I'm determined, though. I know no one's gonna be up there. You know what? Oh, that's so smart of you, Daisy Survivor Pro. I bet you're pro at Daisy. Helgen would be the perfect place to go to murder bandits and then resurrect them and then murder them again. It's so genius. Ah shit, it had to be daytime. When my health doesn't regen either. I want these flowers though. Shit, of course. There we go. Honey, I'm home. Get back up. Nobody said you could die yet. Okay, now you can die. Okay, now get back up. Gosh, you could just, like, game the system so much. Like, I want more experience. Wait, did he come back with better armor? I swear to God, he was not wearing plate mail before. Was he wearing plate mail before? I don't feel like he was. His armor changed! What? Now I'm over here. I don't know what's happening. I'm scared. His armor didn't change this time. What? His helmet! What even? I love mods. Alright, mage. Get back up. Ah, she's not changing. She's boring. I wonder if somebody resurrects a familiar, if you can make them a follower. Now I'm just kind of interested in trying to break Skyrim. That's horrible. Hey, Serana's... Damn it, target is summoned creature. They knew I was going to do that. They knew. Damn it, they're like... Game of Source Rex specifically is going to try to dick around with our mod. Fuck that person in particular. Hey, guy. Why aren't you hostile, but the people... I have questions, and you're not... You know what? You're not answering my questions. Neither are you. I'm disappointed in this. We're not done here.
Yes?
I'm using a lot of mods. The sword in my right hand is Corvo's Blade from Dishonored. The sword in my left hand is Tensaiga from Inuyasha. I'm using advanced follower tweaks so I can have multiple followers. I have the prettier Serana mod on. She's using the Elucidator and the Dark Repulsor from Sword Art Online. Here's Carlotta. I don't think she has anything special. Oh, no, she's using the Dark Repulsor. Okay, and she's using the Elucidator, and that's not that great. And those are just a handful of the mods I'm using. I'm also using, like, gameplay mod. Well, not gameplay, but, like, quest mods to give some extra quests to the game. Right now, I'm just killing NPCs, resurrecting them, and killing them again. And that's fun. Speaking of which...
Hey, watch it.
Hey guys. You ain't dying again. Seriously, why are they still here? It must be because I glitched through the wall in the beginning of the game, and it didn't load the actors properly. Oh, can you infinitely spawn loot like this? What? You can infinitely spawn their clothes. That's so broken. Oh, you've done some voices for some mods? That's cool. I hope your voicing is good. I mean, I'm not saying that to be, like, rude. I mean, like, I hope it's good because there's, like, so many out there that aren't good. I hope you didn't do the Dragonborn Challenge mod, because we just went through that, and it was hilarious. That was a gem, for sure. I want to go up there. Whee! Well, I achieved that goal. You're dead. Merry Christmas!
You picked up
dead. You picked a bad time to. Oh, I'm dead.
Now I can.
You're dead. Dead.
Who's there?
Dead. Dead. Oh, did I resurrect? Well, that's just interesting. I resurrected him while he was becoming a familiar. I want. Damn it! I was trying to put. You know what? Just I'll do it the normal way. Come here.
Who's there?
Come here.
Knew I heard something.
Oh yeah? Did you do like what are some mods that you've done voices in? I'm not trying to be rude. I mean it like tell me some of them. I wanna know if I played them or not. Okay, well that guy's just not going anywhere I want him to. Hey guys. Oh, did you get a friend? Yes you did. Okay. Oh yay. Will you get off the stupid tower? I swear, I will kill you. Get off. Yay, okay. Helgen Reborn. Ooh, I've played Helgen Reborn. That one's fun. That one actually does have pretty decent, that one has some pretty decent voice acting. I mean, obviously, you got to get to pro level, you know, it takes practice, whatever, you know, that cool stuff. But it was really good. I mean, for, you know, people who did it for free for other people, it was awesome. Like, I really liked Helgen Reborn. Like, the gameplay in it was fun. And I think I have interesting NPCs. Or I used to. And then the rest of those, I have no clue about. Like, the main mod I've played through all the way is Falskar. And that's it. I was gonna play through one of the other big ones before, and then, like, my game... something happened. Oh, are you doing voice acting as a career? Then that is awesome, dude. That's great. You meet so many different people doing stuff like this. Just, like, live streaming random crap. And then people come in, and then it's like, oh yeah, I totally did a thing, and then you're like, that's amazing. And I'm having a hard time articulating because it's 2:40 a.m. But that's really cool. Props to you. I'll check out... Daedra of Cold Harbor sounds cool because it sounds like it's related to vampires, and the vampires are my favorite part of Skyrim, so... I still have to do... I don't want to do that one, though. March of the Dead. Okay, yeah, that's for... Okay. Well, if I'm here, I might as well do Gifts of the Outsider. Gosh, they're everywhere. Alright, I'll see you later, DayZ Survivor Pro.
It's so bright out here. I don't know how you stand it.
Oh, is your character like a secret character or something in the mod? That's pretty cool. Where's that destination? I just want to know that I'm on the right track. That way. A master. Okay. Yeah, so something I'll probably. What the hell is attacking? Oh, great. Dragon again. Yeah, that's something I'll probably never get to, because I'm trying to do conjuration now. And I, like, never use it enough. What else? Whoa, hey bear, where'd you come from? Okay, that's a thing. Cool. Oh gosh, I've never once actually explored the Soul Cairn. That mod sounds really interesting. I'm gonna have to go check it out sometime. Fortunately, it won't be tomorrow, though. Tomorrow is stream Paper Mario Thousand Year Door and record Witcher 3 and stuff. So I'll be busy. Oh, well, would you looky there. Shadow Kill. Please. Please tell me how Shadow Kill works. Enable Shadow Kill. Okay, but, like... Shadow Kill at... What? I have questions. Is it an active effect? Is that what I'm getting off of it? Night Stalker's Footsteps. The Steed Stone. What the fuck did it give me? Interesting NPCs that voice Argus, the old man at the bar in the Banner Mare in Whiterun. And in Helgen, I voice Balfring, Firescale, and Wiglaf. Shit, I wish I could remember the names of the characters right now so I could tell you, give you the proper praise and stuff. What is Shadow I'm so curious. All
right. Hand over your valuables.
Oh, dude, you got here at the perfect time.
Then I guess that was your last request.
Cool, because I really wanted to... Whoa, that was perfect for him. Wiglaf is the fight cave announcer. Okay, I kind of remember that character. Oh, dude, I breezed through the fight cave. I went there after I was, like, already ridiculously high level. And I like to play on the easier difficulties, because, you know, I just like to have fun. But I just remember, like, they'd announce the fighter. It's like, oh, this guy's, like, super strong and shit. Then I just, like, one swipe and he's dead. It was so much fun. No, not move it. I meant to say remove it. Okay. Oh, there's... Oh, Void Gaze. That will not be useful in this game at all. How could they translate Void Gaze from Dishonored to Skyrim? I don't know. Doesn't make a lot of sense.
I've got your back.
I know you do. Thank you for that. I appreciate it. Truly, I do. Alright, we should be able to tuck those away. Yeah, okay, that's what I thought. That's who I thought that character was. Sounded familiar. I was like, I knew when you said that, I was like, oh yeah, that's gotta be one of the main characters, because it definitely rang a bell. That's so cool to meet somebody who did shit like that. Void gaze. I want to see how that works. Oh, it probably just gives me night vision. Oh, is it that boring? It's for 10 seconds. See in the dark and highlight living creatures through... Yeah, it's night gaze and detect life from oblivion. Well, I guess it's kind of cool. Doesn't have a good range. Oh, never mind. It's decent enough. Okay, well, that's another thing down. Where? Okay, here's one. Find the... Ooh, bin time. I bet that'll be interesting.
Another cave.
Oh.
I spent enough time on the ground myself.
That was really bright. I'm gonna have to play Helgen Reborn on here sometime. I like the stuff you get from it. I mean, sure you can. I can't really do anything with it. Because all I do is, like, play games. Passed it, didn't I? Where am I versus where is it? Okay, keep going. Ah, God, I hate this. They put these in the most inconvenient of places. Oh, I'm out of magic. Bollocks. I'll have to check that. I'll check that out right after the stream. I'm gonna open it real quick. I'll tab that shit. Open link in new tab. Oh, it's like all the people you done the voice of. Cool. Well, I guess if we're gonna pass channels around, I gotta pass mine too. There, now we know each other's YouTube channels. Networking at 2:48 in the morning. That's how you do it, folks. Maybe tomorrow you can join us at a more reasonable time for Paper Mario if you want. It's a fun stream. What? I went backwards from where I was trying to go. Son of a bitch. Okay, I need to go south, east, this-ish way. Oh yeah. I don't stream during the day either. I mean, depending on when you work. I normally stream at like 8 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. This is just happening because I told somebody I'd do it. Oh, you only got off work a few hours ago? That must suck. Well, I mean, if you're doing something you like, it's fun. Alright. Where are you? Well, I'm gonna end this for tonight. Thanks, Daniel, however the hell you pronounce that. I'm not gonna try to. It's a great conversation. Oh, yeah, voice acting probably won't pay the bills for a while. Just like this doesn't pay the bills now either. Oh, shit. Sorry about that. I'll see you whenever I can, and I'm gonna play some Helgen Reborn and stuff on the stream sometime. So definitely come. Oh, that's what it's supposed to mean. Gotcha. Okay. Yeah, I gotcha. VA for short. So hopefully I'll get to see you when we play Helgen Reborn. And good night, I guess.